welcome back. We've equipped that new cannon to the ship. I'm still all stiffly with the cold. And we're giving everyone a little bit of healing. Now it's time to actually make some progress. So that can take me back to where I was quickly. This place is a bit of a maze, really, isn't it? What have we got? I see how we do. And I confirmed the time of my fantasy draft, and I didn't get it wrong. It's 9 o'clock. Too smart for you, mate. Well, anyone else want to try it? Anybody? Nah, you're just all gonna flee, aren't you? Cowards. Yeah, this guy wants to go. At least with Delta Shield up, the full animation doesn't play out for the spells, which is nice. Killed in one hit by Fina, that's gotta be embarrassing. Think about this because I'm nowhere near halfway done with this game, but I've been thinking about what to do once this playthrough is finished. I really don't know. I fancy doing another RPG. I don't know whether to go for one I've played and that I know, or go for one that I've never played before but I've always wanted to. Time will tell which option I take. I've always heard great things about the, I'm going to butcher this pronunciation, Suikoden series. I might go for one of those. Or I could always do, keeping tabs on us. Look at this hat, I just realised this hat has a face. Or I could always do the grind fest that is Final, that's dark, Phantasy Star Online. Guess who we're going to be facing? God, this guy is just full of menace. Going down. It's only a group of these guys, they're not really much threat. Aside from the fact that Fina and Ica can't team up to take them out to save their lives. Or at least Drachma can finish the job with some countering. Bloody spells. Irritating. I mean, it seems like I should do a lot more damage than that. Feels like that should actually be lethal. Well, hey, here's this massive icicle just punctures you right from the ground. Oh, that little jet sound. Wait, quick this cast. I feel like Fiddler should be able to resist magic a lot more than that. And I feel like that should be her shtick.
That was easy.
A glyph of might. And do the usual post battle heal. They were standing at that door up there, so let's. So I'm going to assume they were guarding something. More glyphs of might? I guess a glyph of might is basically like an Ingram box. I could look it up, but I won't. God. Glyph of speed. Okay, let's look these up. Ah, this nose of mine. Yeah. Basically just items to use. So I can still use things like Ingram and Quicker when I have Delta Shield on. Healing Salve. Blesses you with regeneration, I think. Aha! This is the guy we want. I'm sorry I sound really nasally and stuffed up. This is just getting so much worse, my nose. Come on, mute, stupid. Yeah, he's a bit pervy. He walks like he shot himself. Relax, just let the creepy man be creepy. Gee, could this be a trap? I wonder. I mean, it could just lock me in one of those rooms forever. No one's coming to rescue me. Or we would eventually just starve to death. Been a while since we saved. Hour. Game time. Could have had save states since then, but you know. Let's go! Into the room that is quite obviously a trap. Of course, Vice doesn't do this. Hey, where's the Sapa? You could always look up, Vice. I mean, I can see a bit of spikes just sitting there in the top. And there's clearly blood on the floor. That's clearly blood. Now how do they not notice that big control room with him standing up there? Saved by the incompetent.
Dispose of them.
Antonio the Second. Can't remember if this guy uses magic. In just in case. I was gonna shield up, sorry. Speaking of Ingram, it was kindly pointed out to me in a comment on one of the videos where we were taking on the boss in the Temple of Pirin, the Rockworm, that the reason Vice didn't have Ingram on him, even though I thought he should, Thunder of Fury, lovely, was because I'd used Delta Shield. Oh, lovely. Well, Thunder of Fury isn't a magic spell, so got the Fury again. What I'll get you to do? One cure. I don't have enough spirit for that. I do have. Glyph of Might to use on you. Sacrificial to use on yourself. And that. This guy seems like he's pretty easy actually.
Let's try this!
Probably won't even really need to get the benefit from a Glyph of Might.
Let's try this!
Got the victorious music, well, not the victorious, the advantage music already. No need for any special tactics really against this guy. I'm glad I made Ike a guard!
Let's try this!
Drachma's special move, super move, will probably do a lot more damage than Vice's. Vice's is just a lot easier to get to. Oh, counter would have been nice. Hey, there we go.
We did it!
Yeah, we did. Pretty easy fight. Nice chunk of experience for everybody. And Moonberry. Go on, give it a poke. That's what I would do.
No!
Doesn't need a poke. It's black. Hey, some team. Leg twitch. Maybe because you're an insufferable ass, Alfonso, is why they keep happening to you. Oop, magic crystals. Oh, I need one. Okay. Did save our skin.
Hello.
Hello. Feel bad for that man we didn't rescue, but we can't rescue everybody. Good place to save. Hello, hello guards. Guess Vice doesn't really care that much about ending the slave trade. I can't go into first person up here. Would have been cool if I could have seen a bit. Love that music! King's hideout. This way. If I remember right, when you get the ability to go above and below the clouds, I don't think there's actually any monsters there. There doesn't appear to be any here either. Oh, tell a lie. There are some. I'm much stronger now. I'm two guys now. Now we're getting eight spirit per turn. The last time I played Skies of Arcadia, I was actually playing the Dreamcast version. Go on, counter. And I was grinding a lot before one of the later battles. I can't remember how much spirit I had per turn now. It would have been nice if I could have had, you know, at least 14. Enough to do Rain of Swords every turn. Oh, damn it! Should have used Delta Shield. Wow, everyone's asleep. I don't think I've ever had that happen to me before. Everyone's been asleep. Call allies. Good. Call them. I'll kill them. So just wake everybody up, why don't you? We must have missed. Yeah, we must have been asleep an entire turn. Some enemies are just very irritating. Come on, call him. Just one more guy for me to 86. Yeah. How do you like that? How do you like me now?
Them off.
We did. You slept through the entire thing, Drakna. Probably need to rejig everybody's too expensive. Actually, does anyone know Sacrum? I don't think anybody does. No. As I was saying, probably need to rejig everybody's magic. And, work out better plans for learning spells. God, he's hopeless. Find a great bird and a golden man. We've already seen those. I've definitely seen the great bird. There's a golden man. He certainly looks like he's pointing. Ah, yes. Okay. So now I have two of these jewels, I think. I think I've already found the one that was in the bird. I need to work out. What the? So it's pointing this way. It's a shame I can't move the camera around. There it is. Rixis. I mean, this just looks really impressive. I think it was built all that time ago and there was nothing. No chest or anything around here, I don't think. There is a charm there. Yeah, get the cupel sword. On that side. So, golden man. Yep, that looks right. Ike will be disappointed. She wanted to keep these. Onwards. That's great. I like this section of the game, because you get a couple of dungeons in really quick succession. So there is quite a lot going on. So foggy. Do not adjust your set. It's really this foggy. Actually did call it the City of Mist. So that's what these big craters will be. Yep. Why is everyone looking back into that? I guess two loves in life, slapping people and gold. Dun dun dun! Where is he? He's gone! Am I for another Fina moment? What's a ghost? Spoopy note, next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends. See you then.